Hi, this is Tara here from Tayakome. We're having a little lesson on how to use the flush latrines. Rinaldo is translating for Khaled, Project Foreman on the left here. And kids are learning that they can't flush any rocks or leaves down the latrine, and there'll be a little waste basket on the side. And, pretty soon these will be up and running and all the kids will be using our new bathrooms.
Una vez que te ocupas, te lavas la mano, abres el caño aquí, así nomás, despacio nomás. Te lavas la mano y te vas al salón, ¿ya? Después de cada cosa, te lavas bien la mano.
So we're just explaining that after the bath, you go to the bathroom, you have to wash your hands, and there'll be another spout right there, as you can see, where all the kids can wash their hands before going back to school.
No, necesario abrirle todo así, así nomás, despacio ahí nomás, de ahí se van, tranquilo y se van.
So I'm just explaining that not to turn the faucet all the way on, or a lot of water is going to come out, as you can see. And that's about it. We're bringing the kids in here in small groups so that they can learn how to use it. And that's all for now. Thanks for following. There'll be more to come here from the Mineral Reserve, the remote indigenous community of Tayakome in the Peruvian rainforest. Bye-bye.